Finally, guys! Oh my God! Finally! Oh my God! Bakit ganun? Sobrang tagal-tagal na. Ever since 2019, pinag-iisipan, binubusising, mabuti! Yes! Hindi ko alam yung sasabihin ko sa totoo lang, pero wala nang paligoy-ligoy pa. Today's video is going to be our business and store reveal of matagal nyo nang inaantay na business. Hindi po ito yung Halamams, but kung gusto nyo ng Halamams by Mommy Heidi, meron kami over Instagram. This is a business na talagang pinag-investan ko, guys. Talagang naubos yung savings ko. And also, guys, I will be answering some of your questions. By the time na in-upload ko tong video na to, guys, for sure, nakita nyo na yung official business announcement natin sa Heidi and Hazel channel. But if you haven't watched it, nanguhuli ka sa pansina. Charot! Ko na lang siya below. Nandun talaga lahat ng details. Over Instagram, I asked you if you can send me some business-related questions. So, sasagutin ko siya lahat today in 3, 2, 1! Bago ako sumagot ng mga tanong, okay, sabihin ko na, diretsahan, walang patumpik-tumpik pa, boom, kalaka-kalaka. Our business is called 11-11. Alam nyo, yung family namin, yung mga tita ko, sabi nila, ano yan? 11-11? Tapos yung mga construction workers natin, akala nila convenience store. Popular din noon siya dito sa ating mga millennials, Gen Z, kung ano man tayo. Hindi ko alam kung saan part ako. Pero, ibig sabihin, halimbawa, pag nakita mo sa orasan mo, 11-11, it means that there is an angel around you. Right at that moment. Pero kung di mo naabutan yung 11-11, baka walang angel doon. Make a wish with 11-11. Hi, ma'am! What's your wish for today? Ganon! Ganon! So, ang dami nagsasabi sa inyo na it's a milk tea business. Wow. Alam nyo, guys, ang dami ko nakakasalamuha sa inyo. Lagi nyong nasasabi sa akin na, alam mo, una katang napanood sa milk tea mukbang mo, una katang nakilala sa milk tea mukbang mo. To be honest, one of my breakthrough videos dito sa YouTube is yung aking milk tea mukbang. Milk tea is part of our menu, but that is not just what 11-11 is all about. Yung brainchild ng brand na to, guys, ayaw niya lang tawagin itong milk tea store. Kung napanood nyo na yung video, malalaman nyo why. So, ang dami namin menu na kakaiba. Senior pa yan, ninong, ninang nyo, tito, tita nyo, babies, bata, teenager, Gen Z, millennial, how you call it, kung sino, name it, we got you. As mentioned dun sa aming video ni Mommy Heidi, 11-11 is not just any other milk tea store, it's a lifestyle store. So, we wanted to make it your lifestyle. So, ayun guys, so here is our menu for your reference. Makikita nyo dyan, milk tea is just part of our menu. But, kakaiba yung milk tea namin. Wala kayong makikitang Hokkaido winter melon, Okinawa, yung mga ganyan-ganyan. Don't get me wrong, I still love those flavors, but we wanted it to be different. Siyempre, dapat may ma-offer kang bago sa ating market. The cheesy series, ayan yung in-extend ni Mami sa video kung paano ipagawa na siya. Ah, alam mo guys, sobrang arte. Freshly brewed siya, guys. Per batch namin is 2 to 3 cups lang. So, laging freshly brewed yung tea. Akala ko dati kapag mapakla yung tea, wow, tsaka na tsaka. Mali pala siya. Pag mapakla siya, mali yung pagkaka-brew. May certain temperature kami, may certain pour, ganyan, may certain ice, ganyan measurement. Para makama po yung tea, sobrang fresh talaga, guys. You know me, guys, ayoko ng powder. Yung cream cheese namin dyan is pure cream cheese ang ginagamit, hindi kami powdered. Alam ko, a lot in the market powdered para mas easy, mas madaling gawin. Pero kami, guys, makikita nyo, bloke talaga ng cream cheese yan. May recipe, pero secret ko na yun. Sobrang gaan niya sa katawan. Meron din kami yung whippy, parang siyang cake, guys. Sobra sarap nito. Ito talaga, favorite ni Mami Heidi. Isa siya sa mga lagi niyang kinakain o iniinom. Sobrang sarap nito. The sea salt whip, guys. Hindi siya whipped cream. I tell you need to try this. So, we also have pulpy, guys. Fruits talaga yan. Yung juice, grape juice. Hindi kami gumagamit ng powdered. As mentioned ulit, walang powdered. Fruit yan, fresh. Ginagawa for you. Actually, pulpy is my favorite of all. Pero siya yung pinakamahirap gawin. Meron siya mga 4 layers. Mga sinkers namin, guys, plant-based siya. So, healthy siya. Huwag kayo mag-alala. Next, we have brown sugar milk. This one is also nice, the Nutri Plus. Ito yung aming beauty drink. So, I highly suggest kahit everyday nyo itong inumin. Super, super healthy. Guys, yung curing time nito, 24 to 48 hours para siyang magawa. This is really amazing. It's one of a kind. This is packed with collagen and a lot of health benefit. 250 siya for dalawa na. Nakakatuwa talaga siya, guys. Promise. Must try. Isa sa mga highlights ng ating brand kasi ito yung Take Me Home series. So, ayan siya. Nakikita nyo. Lemon and calamansi. Calamansi with basils, blueberry, orange, and lemon. These are fresh. Hindi siya concentrated. Calamansi, lemon yung ginagamit talaga namin. Wala. Fresh talaga, guys. Wala kang makikita powder. Ito guys, ano to, for immunity boost. Ito yung para mga healthy drinks natin na sobrang sarap na even millennials and bata magugustuhan. Promise talaga. You need to try this. Meron tayong antioxidant, immunity boost, ayan, ganyan. Detox, ayan yung mga drinks natin. Perfect for your lolo, lola, anyone. Ito talaga, everyday, I highly suggest, lalo na with this current situation that we have. I think it's a must na we have immunity, energy boost, detox, antioxidant drinks. And also, we have chocolate and Ovaltine. I tell you, ang sarap nila talaga, guys. The brand has no added preservatives. Again, we are fresh.
So, ayun guys, feeling ko yung pinaka-edge namin aside from the fact na fresh and healthy yung ginagamit naming ingredients, plant-based sinkers, and a lot more. Affordable din si 1111.
Healthy, pero masarap.
1111 coffee is always served in 3 layers, but we highly suggest that you mix it before you drink it. But there's no harm in trying our famous cheese cap first before mixing everything. Next is our milk tea series. So as you can see, 3 layers din si ating milk tea. We have our plant-based sinkers and also, bro, so dalawang sinkers yung nandyan. And then the milk tea drink. And of course, we top it off with our super, super best sea salt whip.
Wow! So ayun yung menu natin, guys. We will be opening this August 6th, and the promo is Bonggang Bongga, buy one, take one, full day. So I highly suggest grab the opportunity to try our drinks kasi sa totoo lang, it's definitely worth it. Hindi ako maglalabas o hindi ako a-agree sa brand na to kapag alam kong hindi siya okay sa akin. Alam nyo, sobrang arte ko talaga. Don't get me wrong, I still support all of the milk tea brands na dati ko pang natatry. Alam nyo, love na love ko pa rin sila. I wanted to share with you something different naman na I think makakabuti sa ating lifestyle, especially with the things na kumikemerot sa buhay natin. Sobrang refreshing nitong brand na to. So we will be opening 1111 Maginhawa branch. Our branch is the second branch. I love the brand. I love it. Ganon. We will be entertaining online orders clean via Viber. Wala pa tayong dine-in. Payment methods is GCash, BPI, BDO. If you don't have a Viber, you can message us on the number in the screen. Pero preferably, guys, Viber. Viber! After you pay, guys, by online GCash, BPI, BDO, send us a screenshot na lang sa Viber. And we'll tell you when it's time to book. So you can use any courier. So just pin ito. Ito yung ipipin yung address. Papakita ko sa inyo. Ayan, dyan. So just pin that. Ayan, 1111 Maginhawa. Sobrang, sobrang excited ko and sana matuwa kayo kasi ako talaga, guys, na in love ako sa brand na to. It's something na I truly, truly believe in and sobrang, sobrang proud ako dito. It's really unique. Nakita nyo naman yung menu. Kung gusto nyo today ng mag-detox, ayan, we have detox and antioxidant meron. Tomorrow, you want to have something sweet. You can do the whippy. Parang asarap-sarap niya talaga. We also have milk teas and of course, fruits. Ayan, everyday. Just like what I told you, the brand is a lifestyle store. It caters for everyone. Okay, so now I'll be answering some of the questions that you sent me over Instagram para malinawan kayo. Did you hesitate to continue when the COVID struck, especially now when some business were closing? From Ms. Z. Mauricio. Thank you so much for this wonderful questions. Hindi ko naisip talaga na mag-pause. Hindi ko naisip din na itigil na lang muna. Hindi ko naisip na wag nang magbukas. Kasi guys, to be honest, I'm so excited. I really, really am proud of the brand. I am super, super excited to share it with you. We are a lifestyle store. We have healthy drinks for you, the detox, the immunity, energy boost. We have antioxidants. We have the skincare drink. We need a boost. We need na healthy ang ating immune system. Yung brand talaga na to is something that I know people will need now more than ever. So, I'm happy. I am so excited to be available in the Metro for you. What sets you apart from the competition? Definitely, nung nakita nyo yung ating menu, it's a lot different from other milk tea stores or yung mga beverage store kasi iba talaga yung brand. The recipes, the menu is created for the brand. Yun nga, fresh talaga siya, magaan siya sa katawan. Even naka-tatlong pulpy na ako, ang gaan-gaan pa rin ng katawan ko. Walang preservative. Basta yun guys, fresh, hindi kami powdered, kakaiba yung drinks talaga na ma-offer namin. It's not the usual drinks. So, ayun, yun lang yung iba sa amin talaga. And I'm definitely confident na this brand has a position. Meron siyang paglalagyan talaga sa market kasi iba siya. Next is, yung mga drinks nyo ba our own recipe from at Barbie Joy Q pa? Yes, yung recipes ng mga drinks na yun is exclusively for the brand lang. Hindi siya nabibili kung saan-saan. Lahat yun, even nga yung mga kutsara, pinagawa siya for the brand alone. Parang ganun. Kasi sakto talaga yung measurement. Ito, small spoon. Parang lang dito yan. Hindi nyo makikita basta-basta yung menu sa iba. Parang ganun. Possible po ba na magbukas kayo ng ibang branch na galaguno? Yes, we're looking at South. But, syempre, with the situation ngayon, hindi muna siguro. Kasi ang hirap din gumalaw. Ano po ang kakaiba sa inyong milk tea? Actually, kung tinatanong nyo, yung milk tea namin, freshly brewed ang tea, hindi kami powdered. Meron din kaming whip sa tea namin na sobra-sobra sarap. The sea salt whip is really, really good. Try it. And our sinkers are plant-based, so it's healthy as well. Hindi siya basa-basa. Oh, di ba? Bongga. Pero masarap talaga siya. Masarap. How much po ang minimum para magpatayo ng business? Sa totoo lang, iba-iba siya eh. Depende sa business na itatayo mo. Depende kasi merong mga carts lang, may mga ganyan. Ako, for the store, the construction, the furnitures, the brand, yung mga gamit ng brand, mga stocks, the name, acrylics, lahat, poster, lahat na iisip nyo, permit, maabot yung gastos ko sa 2 million. Ayun, naubos talaga yung savings ko dito, guys. So, sana... Sana talaga supportan nyo siya. Basta yun yung nagastos ko. Pero it's different for every other businesses. Hindi yung pag sinabi ko 2 million ngayon, 2 million na sa lahat. Depende pa rin yun sa inyo. Hi Hazel and Mami Heidi, anong mga requirements in opening your business? Totoo lang, si Mami Heidi ang nag-asikaso nitong lahat kasi alam niya yun, she is a CPA. Gantong type of questions, I'm sure gagawin niya to ng video. Ayun, upcoming video na lang. What are your promos for the opening of your business? As mentioned, we will be on buy one, take one all drinks. Kung ano yung nakikita niyong presyo dito, halimbawa 90 pesos si milk tea, buy one, take one siya. 90 pesos, dalawa na yun. Basta kung ano yung presyo dyan, buy one, take one siya, you are going to pay the higher price. Ayun. What are the things to consider when starting a business? Well, dapat love mo yung brand. Dapat naniniwala ka dun sa brand na yun. Nakita nyo naman yung mga videos namin ni Mami, di ba? Ang dami namin tinaste-test na milk tea. Tinikman talaga namin isa-isa. Aralin nyo yung business. Kailangan you know the brand. Kailangan you trust the brand. Kailangan it's something that you believe in. Alam nyo, walang masama. Kung gusto nyo ng ganito, medyo matamis-tamis, ganyan, gusto nyo powdered, ganyan, okay lang yun. Gusto nyo naman puro shakes, ganyan, smoothies, okay lang yun. Gusto nyo naman puro coffee ang peg nyo, push nyo yan, te. Basta gusto nyo yung brand and naniniwala kayo dun sa brand. That's the first step. The location, the budget, and everything. But alam mo, pinaka-importante lang talaga is dapat naniniwala kayo dun sa brand and gusto nyo yung brand and it's something good, makakabuti for all of the people, hindi lang basta kumita kayo. Paano ma-overcome yung takot mo sa pag-take ng risk? Ako ay isang hypocrite ako, sasabi ko sa inyo, hindi ako natakot. Sometimes there are nights na I'm really worried with our business opening kasi sa totoo lang, ang daming business na nagsasara. And I'm really grateful and lucky and blessed to be opening a business in this time. Ako talaga, think positive talaga. Dati ko pa yung sinasabi, kung napanood nyo din yung upcut video ko, dati nun, hindi ko ina-expect makakapasa ako sa mga universities na gusto ko, like UP, ayan, Lasal, ganyan. I-claim mo siya. Claim it na makakapasa ako. Claim it na kikita ako. Claim it na magpa-prosper ako. Do the work. and God will do the rest for sure. Basta you trust the brand and it's business. Kung hindi man siya mag-prosper agad today, this month, this year, I'm sure there is a time for you. Ayun, aralin mo lang. Aralin mo siya talaga. Paano mo, anong market mo, sino bang target mo, ano ba talagang gusto mong mangyari. Sa totoo lang, yung place kung nasan kami maginhawa is pinapalibutan ng schools. So ngayon na walang schools and online yung classes, we have less market. Also, there is an ongoing pandemic. I think we'll be discussing more in the coming videos kung kamusta yung state ng business. I'll help you out, guys. Sino po ang may idea magtayo ng business? Sa totoo lang, matagal ko ng pangarap to. High school pa lang ako. Gusto ko ng sariling milky store. But, ang naka-discover nito ay si Mami Heidi, December 12. Panoorin nyo na lang yung business announcement. Kinuwento niya doon yun, for sure. Nung una nga, nagtataka pa ako eh. Kasi, pagkatikim niya talaga, ting-ting-ting-ting-ting! As in, naging happy siya. So, yes. Hello, Ate Hazel, is that your dream business? Yes, it's one of my dreams, makapag-produce ng beverage or lifestyle drinks na talagang for me masarap. I wanted a brand na fresh at the same time masarap. Masarap talaga. And at the same time na healthy, na mag-cater sa lahat ng age group. May times ba na you feel down and ayaw mo na i-continue yung business nyo? Grabe talaga yung stress. There are days na talagang walang tulugan, even my boyfriend, hindi ko nare-replyan. At inagalit talaga literal si Tita Jess, yung tita ko, kasi hindi ako nagre-reply sa kanya. Akala niya iniiwasan ko siya, pero sobrang talagang wala akong time to reply, even to check the messages, or nasisihin ko, pero wala talaga akong time. As in, sobrang draining ng mga problems na na-encounter namin. I will be sharing with you sometime soon in the next video. If you want to, let comment down below. Pero never ko naisip na i-give up yung business. The brand is really close to my heart. The brand is really fresh. Talaga naniniwala ako dun sa brand. Hindi ako mag-open ng business kung hindi ko siya 100% gusto and trusted. Pinag-aralan talaga to. Sleepless nights talaga to decide to open this brand. And finally, talaga, mag-open na siya. So, sana talaga matryin nyo siya. Kasi sobrang proud ko. And sobrang unique talaga nito for me. Yun. So, basically, that is it for today's video, guys. Ang dami kong di nasagot. Pero sana kahit konti lang yung mga nasagot kong questions, nag-enjoy pa rin kayo and may natutunan kayo. For sure, gagawa pa tayo ng maraming Q&A. Let me know if you want a part 2. Let me know what you want to know more about the business. For sure, mabibigay naman namin yan sa inyo, except for the recipe. Pero ayun, thank you so much, guys, for tuning in into this video. So don't forget, guys, August 6 is our soft opening. We accept orders via Viber. We are also available on Grab, Foodpanda, and Picaroo, for sure. Announce ko kung hindi pa ready, pero for sure, magiging available kami dyan sa mga platforms na yan. If not, you can order via Viber and your trusted courier can pick up your drinks doon sa store namin to your humble abode. O, di ba, bongga? We cater around the metro talaga. Kung saan man kayo, naroroon, sinta, definitely kung abot ni Grab, ni Mr. Speedy, ni Courier, kung sino mang favorite yung courier, carry namin yan. Sobrang thankful ko sa inyong lahat na sumusuporta sa akin. Without you all, be able to reach this far. So, sobrang thank you talaga sa inyong lahat. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I am so thankful sa aking nanay na talagang sinuportahan ang mga kaartihan namin sa life. Na talagang may idea ng lahat ng to and finally, na-push to talaga namin. Binonggang-bongga talaga namin to. Boom talaga. Ayun. Thank you sa lahat ng tumulong. Thank you kay Miss May sa mga suppliers. Thank you also, Jackson Jess! Thank you to everyone. Sobrang thankful ko talaga to the max. Thank you po. August 6, open na tayo. And I think to myself, arigato gozaimasu! What a wonderful world.